Group 7 and European leaders gathered for a family photo on May 20, the second day of a summit that has put in sharp focus both the relationship with Beijing and the urgency of ending Russia's conflict with Ukraine.
The G7, composed of the United States, Japan, Germany, France, Britain, Italy, and Canada, has increasingly focused on managing what they see as considerable security risks with China while maintaining critical trade ties.
Very bright. 5 seconds.